What's up, guys? It's your boy Ryan at Gear Fever, and today we have a really fun announcement. We are kicking off a giveaway for the next couple weeks here, and I've teamed up with my friends over at Lambertones Pickups and 920D Customs Wiring. And the reason I'm holding these two guitars is both of these guitars, which if you're a fan of the channel over here at Gear Fever, you'll recognize these guitars. Both of these guitars are loaded with both 920D Custom Wiring and Lambertone Pickups. This is my my 72 Fender Thinline Tele, and this is loaded with the Lambertones Cremas, which are like their flagship humbucker pickups, which are just known to be extreme. They're like low wind, low output humbuckers, just super clear, very articulate, tons of clarity, and all around just really great. And 920, I have these split. So I can split the humbuckers there and use them that way. This one is my Squire J-Mascus Jazzmaster, and this one has the Lambertones Ristrettos in it and also the 920D custom wiring in it as well. And you guys have an opportunity to do the same thing. Upgrade your guitars and get a tone upgrade, and get to stick a pair or two or three or four of pickups into your guitar. So let me tell you about the prizes. I'm super stoked about it. There are actually three different opportunities for you to win. So there will be five third place winners. So five people will win this level of prize, and for those of you who win this prize, you will get a $100 Lambertones gift card, a $25 920D Customs gift card, and a hat or mug from Lambertones, and some Gear Fever merch. If you guys haven't seen, actually, we made some shirts over at Gear Fever and given some away, so I'm stoked about it. The runner-up will receive a $250 Lambertones gift card, a complete 920D wiring kit. You can drop it straight into your Strat or your Tele and just get an immediate upgrade there. And you'll get some merch from Lambertones, again, a hat or a mug, and some Gear Fever merch. And the grand prize winner will receive this one is so cool. You will receive a loaded pick guard with 920D wiring and Lambertones pickups already installed, and you get to choose what pickups you want. So there's a lot of great options for you. If you've never checked out Lambertones and never checked out 920D, make sure to check them out. I have all of their contact and website and socials listed down in the description below. Make sure to check those out. If you're not following them, make sure to check them out. I think that these two guitars that I have their stuff in, they just went from dull to alive. The Tele that I have is the oldest guitar that I have. I've had it with me the longest, and there were many years where I wasn't playing it. And it wasn't until I upgraded it with the Lambertones and the 920D where it's really become one of my favorite guitars. I just absolutely love the tone that I get out of it. So how do you enter? Let me explain. There's a few ways for you guys to enter. If you're seeing this on Instagram, then what you have to do is you have to like this post and follow all three of us. Typical stuff, and make sure to tag a friend in the comments who you think might be interested in winning this prize as well. You can just tag one person, but every single comment with a new tag equals a new entry. So you can tag as many friends as you want and get as many entries as you can. There's a couple other ways for you guys to get a bonus, 10 entries each. If you are subscribed to, or go ahead and subscribe to, both the Lambertones and the Gear Fever YouTube channel, you can also get an additional 10 entries that way. And another additional 10 entries if you subscribe to those newsletters. All of the information on how to do that is in the description below or in the link in my bio. Make sure to do all of those things. We will be announcing a winner in a couple weeks. Actually, multiple winners. There will be seven winners. So we will be announcing all of those winners in a couple weeks. Good luck. As always, this is Ryan at Gear Fever. Thank you for stopping by. Good luck.